how do you get more energy out of a gas turbine? That's just one of the questions that they're exploring here at Ketch. Ketch stands for Charlotte Advanced Technology Collaboration Hub. This space within a Siemens facility is a place for experts from Siemens to collaborate with government agencies, industry partners, and anybody who might have a challenge that needs to be solved through advanced technologies, including additive manufacturing. This heat exchanger was part of a Department of Energy project exploring that issue with gas turbines. This heat exchanger sits over the exhaust of a gas turbine. It's a topology optimized part, 3D printed with lots of these little snowflake geometries inside. And its purpose is to take the energy that's already coming out of the gas turbine that we're not making use of today to capture that and convert it back into energy. So you're getting more power out of the gas turbine that you already have. Siemens developed this part. They also simulated it. They tested it here. They proved that it works. But this heat exchanger, like any of the projects here at Ketch, is not meant to be commercialized and productionized here. The unofficial motto of this facility is catch and release. Problems are solved here, and then they go elsewhere to be industrialized.